I've been on top of the charts, traveled the world, and had an incredible time as a member of the Backstreet Boys. You've seen my life on stage, but behind the curtain, there's a completely different...
Atticus, Queen of the Elves!
En garde!
I'm about to kick off my greatest adventure yet.
Ah, you're dead.
Dude, I love you so much.
Did you just say dude?
Getting married to the woman of my dreams.
Maybe we'll get married.
Come there. The show's amazing. Come to the show. Come on.
This is my world and I'm used to it, but for someone like Lauren, it's difficult.
My biggest fear is to mess up.
If this doesn't work out, I'm gonna date a librarian.
And naked dating?
Well, the first album that I had done was, I think, I wasn't proud of it. I wasn't satisfied. I wasn't content. I wasn't ready, you know, to be a solo artist. I sort of had to go back to school, sort of, so to speak, because, and I look at the Backstreet Boys as being that college for me, because I went, I stopped the entire solo process. Went and learned a lot from how to write songs to how to create relationships with producers, how to be physically and mentally stronger.
What the fuck is wrong with you? One minute you're on top of me, the next? That's shit crazy.
Honey, no.